Next up, we have a youth performer, a young man that's very good at entertaining. He's going to do a tribute to Ovid Gary Bear and Ovid Mourn, going out to all the After the Rain fans, to the people of Sandy Bay. Their lives live on through their music. They have left a good legacy. I welcome to the stage Malcolm Siop. Put your hands together, folks.
How's everybody doing out there tonight?
Lock the chains and bars into hell.